To begin, you will need to find a map you want to install. There are a variety of different maps you can find online on websites such as CurseForge, Planet Minecraft, and MinecraftMaps.com. You can find the links to these sites in the description below. Some maps come in multiple versions. If you have the choice to choose between versions, go ahead and select the version you prefer. If not, then you'll have to play the map in the version specified. After downloading the map of your choice, drag the downloaded zip file onto your desktop. Next, you'll need to extract it into a folder using WinRAR or any other extractor tool you have on your computer. After doing so, a new folder should appear on your desktop. Next, you'll need to open the file and you'll find a folder with the name of the Minecraft map you downloaded. Double-click and open this file. You should be able to see folders such as Advancements, Data, or Data Packs. These folders are the content of the Minecraft map you have downloaded. Once you see those files, click the left arrow to go back. Then drag this folder onto the desktop. You can then go ahead and get rid of all the other files after doing this, as you'll only need this folder. Now go over to the search bar on the bottom left of your desktop and type in run. Then hit enter. Then type in %appdata% and hit enter. Find the folder labeled as .minecraft, then open it. Now you'll need to find the saves folder and open that. This folder includes all the Minecraft worlds you currently have in game. If you haven't started any Minecraft worlds, then this folder will be empty. Now drag and drop the Minecraft map into this folder. After doing so, you can now go ahead and open the Minecraft launcher. Make sure to launch the game in the same version as the Minecraft map you downloaded so that there aren't any complications or missing items and blocks upon joining the world. After launching the game, go ahead and click on single player. And here's where you'll find your newly installed Minecraft map.